Hello, darling. Thank you. Thank you very much for my lovely birthday presents and my lovely card.
Mask. Ready for?
Oh, I was going to leave my handbag there.
Take it. In the army now. She's going to have it in the army now. In the army now. Oh, in the army now. We'll see you in a bit. Over there. Follow the arrows. Follow the yellow brick road. Coming up to the final straight, grandstands in view. Just a furlong to go, and I can see the finishing post ahead. The army now.
I never even felt it. Did you feel it? I didn't feel a thing.
Oh, you'll feel it, all right.
Well,
don't
I didn't.
You worry.
Honestly, she was amazing. I didn't even know she'd put it in my arm.
Wow.
That's how good she was.
So here we are in Bath. Beverly's had her jab. Today we're getting fish and chips, the first lot we've had since lockdown. Oh, OAP special. Perhaps you'd like to have that. Suddenly, oh. OAP special. She's old enough for that, nearly. Okay, so I've got my fish and chips and mushy peas. Well, that looks nice. Isn't it? You're having your slap up lunch?
I am.
You've been totally spoiled.
I know.
I've been even more spoiled. Fish and chips and mushy peas.
Oh,
and I brought
what?
My own ketchup.
Yeah, it's heaven.
Is it? You happy with that?
I am so happy. The fish is delicious. The batter is delicious. I'm gonna cook this fresh for you.
Yeah.
And tell.
Mushy peas.
Oh, it's lovely.
Look at that, with all that ketchup all over it. Never go anywhere without your tomato ketchup. My old mate Ian Mills would be proud of me.
Forget your peas.
Not quite so cold and bitter as it was the last time I was down here, about 3 weeks ago. But no foreign voices to be heard. Let's hope things will change.
Who would have thought coming out for a jab and some fish and chips on my birthday would be so nice?
There's little. Still enjoying the remnants of her fish and chip supper at lunchtime. The final thing is the bakery for the cupcakes. Rob Little.
Yes, you
picking
have a collection.
Up a collection, yeah, please. Lovely. You got my money, haven't you?
We have. You got your money, yes.
Oh, brilliant. Well, hopefully Mrs. Little will enjoy these. Here you are.
Oh, wow. Look at those. They're gorgeous.
Yeah.
Thank you, dear.
just like you.
Oh, that's good. Aren't they pretty?
And this looks so much like our cat, Jasper. I thought Bev would look great in it.
Happy birthday. It's birthday Bev. She's 65. Rob's taking her out for a drive to Bath, an ancient Roman place where tourists flock and horses race. Well, usually, but not today, for COVID's had its wicked way. So now she'll just receive a jab to keep her safe and feeling fab. And when that's done, a birthday treat, a slap-up lunch in Bath she'll eat. Rob's planned it well, the best by far. It's fish and chips sat in the car. Yet after months locked down at home, we know this day won't make Bev moan, for better times must surely come. The sun will shine when COVID's done. The grandchildren will stay once more, and friends come knocking at the door. So birthday Bev, for goodness sake, enjoy your day and eat your cake.
With thanks to the author.
Weeks, but she's going on Monday now. So,
and she's Phoenix in Sirenfest, don't you? Mm. Like she got that phone call and they went to her.
I know.
Yeah. So,